You had HOAs out there?
No, not here, thankfully. That was when we bought this place. That was one of the things that I was trying to stay away from. It's kind of interesting neighborhood that I'm in. We call it North Louisville, and it's Southern Indiana. And up here, we have a really kind of broad array of housing. You can't really see it for the trees, but right back through there is a 13,000 square foot house that overlooks the city of Louisville. My wife says we're view adjacent.